It's a long day for these horses and riders. They'll be jumping tonight as well. And the jumps are only going to get bigger. As we watch Gregor Kubiak from Poland riding Jean de Fontenay. No problems at the first.
New Polish team. It's great to see a couple of individuals here. They have been training as best they can on the European circuit. But they start with a disadvantage because they don't live in a country that has a long reputation of jumping shows. They do what they can. They've qualified for the games, and that in itself is a huge achievement. As he sails out over 4:80, Waterby's in trouble now because he's hardly seen this fence, but he does it. And now he's taking charge. Yep. Definitely Diane de Fontaine was the one in charge going down to that second of those massive oxes. Gregor has him back in control.
Now let's see what he can do with the treble. It hasn't been easy work so far.
Oh, what a tryer.
Well done.
What a tryer. And still trying in the face of that vast plank at 1.62 meters. Really, really great. Great effort, this. This is a really massive course and requires such technical riding.
And for Gregor Kubiak from Poland and Jean de Fontenay, 12 jumping penalties with three rails down. And we might add there was a public address announcement moments ago. We didn't pick it up entirely, but they did mention Dilem de Sef, who was taken from the course before, and we think at this stage it's just a sore tendon for the horse. So we'll keep you posted on